Hello, welcome to my channel Learn It to Eat. I'm Sandhya. Today I'm going to show you how to make this dress. Look, princess line, band, full flared skirt. You can see backside and like bra straps. Look, long zip. I use for this dress bit stretchy fabric. You can see here, this is diagrams. This is front and back. Okay, here, princess line. Okay, let's start now. So, for this pattern, you need your basic block, front, and your back basic block. This is your bust radius. I'm going to show you what is bust radius. This is your bust point and from here to here under bust measurements. Okay, when you have 3 inches from bust point to under bust point, then your 3 inches, 3 inches, 3 inches, 3 inches all around. This is your bust radius. Okay, so let's start now how to draw this pattern. So I'm going to start now. The measurements I give, this is measurements what I use for my dress. But when I'm using neck deep or like shoulder to waist measurements, please use your measurements. Okay, so I took 6 inches neck deep, 6 inches and half inch down, also this side, half inch down. Now from here, this is center point. From here in waistline, I mark 2.5 inches. So now I'm going to mark from shoulder to here measurements. Okay, you can see here, you can measurements from here, where is your measurement that you want. Okay, I took from shoulder to down 6.5 inches, 6.5 inches. I make this in this line 1/2 inch inside, okay, and 1/2 inch inside from this line. So I connect these two to dart point. Okay, 1/2 inches here, 1/2 inches this side. Now I connect from here. Make nice curve and down. Okay, also here. This is your neckline. Also this side you mark 1/2 inch this side, 1/2 inch this side. Okay, and from shoulder to down you mark 6 inches, same measurements I took this side. Now connect from neck point to here and here. Nice neckline. half inch and half inch. Okay. You can see now how it draw. So here, this is your under bust measurements. You mark here half inch and connect with bust point, okay, and to here. Also this side you mark half inch, connect and connect, okay. Also this side you make same, half inch, half inch, connect, okay. So now this is your see here, use this one, okay. Okay, you can see here, this is part 1, part 2, and this one part 3 and 4. You can see all drawing lines. Now, from waistline, I make 1 inch up. This is for waistband. This is your waistband. From here, you go 1 inch up. Okay. From here, from this line, new waistline, you mark down 2 and a half inches. Okay. Oh, I think two inches enough. Sorry. 2 inches. Okay. Okay. Now I'm going to cut from this line. You don't need it anymore. You are going to cut this yoke line out. Okay. This is center line. Now you close this dart. You close this dart. You cut from here. And bring this together. Also here, you cut this part and leave it little bit space, and you close this one. You can see here little bit curve, okay, this is center.
you make notches. This is waistband. Don't forget to give here 1/2 inches and here also 1/2 inch sewing allowance. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to cut first part extra, second extra, all pieces extra. Just watch where I'm going to cut. Okay, and I leave sewing allowance upside. Okay, look, now you remove all these dart spaces. Okay, before you do that, this is bust point, this is under bust, just mark. You can see now. Remove all dots. Second part. First part, and third one, I leave sewing allowance upside. Cut. Before you cut, you mark. You can see here now all pieces. Okay, this is all pieces. Do not forget to give sewing allowance here, here, waistline, and all around sewing allowance. So now this is very important now. You are going to, you hold this one together. Okay. You measure from here to here. So, 15 1/2 inches. 15 1/2 inches. Write down. Now I'm going to measure this side. Hold like this. Measure 8 1/2 inches. 8 1/2 inches. I'm going to show you today very easy method to cut this collar piece. Before I do that, this is your length of from shoulder to hip point. Just measure and write down, then you know how much length you need your straps. Okay. This is waistband. Take your back piece. Half inch, make down. Okay. Make a straight line. Okay. Now, half inch down from this point. Make a nice curve line. Look. Okay. Also, from here, half inch inside and make mid curve. Okay. Now, take your, this is front side piece, okay? You hold this one like this, mark length, this length, okay? This is your front length, this is your back length, must be same measurements. After that, you take, this is your band width, you check how much you have, 2 inches. Make 2 inches down and draw a line. Okay. In this pattern, you can see, I'm going to draw here. Front, this is back, you can see here, front you have band, but back you don't have, you can cut this same length, okay, that's why I measure. Side seam plus band width. So now you are going to cut also this one. Leave it sewing allowance, side seam, sewing allowance up. Okay. And sewing allowance waist part. Also, do not forget to give sewing allowance this side. Three quarter inches for zip. Okay. This is sewing allowance. You can see here, when I give sewing allowance, I mark everywhere. It means you have sewing allowance this part. Here, you can sew this dart like this, or you can cut through this line and two separate parts. Like this, or two separate parts. Just check whether you have quarter of your bust measurement, okay? Or you can measure your back width from here to here. Therefore, from you have to check whether you have half of it. You can make small elastic piece. And when you are use a small elastic piece and when you sew with elastic, it is very comfortable for you. So this is back. Now I'm going to show you how to make collar. So this is the easiest method that you can cut this collar for this dress. Take a piece of fabric, cut it bias. This is straight grain line. Okay, this is bias. Now fold it like this. Fold it. Now you are going to decide how bright you need your collar. I took 2 inches. Just watch, it's enough. 2 inches. Yeah, 2 or 2.5. And don't forget the measurements you wrote here. This is the measurements this side, 15.5 inches. So you mark this fold line, this side you can see, fold, okay? You mark 15 inches, 15 inches, okay? Look, from here to here, 15 inches. Now, I mark here 2 inches and you draw 2 inches, 2 inches. When you come here, you draw nice. Okay, look. This side unfold and bias. Okay, now you cut this one with sewing allowance. Okay, this is one side. Okay, fold side down. This side with sewing allowance, this side you are going to connect, sew with your neckline. I'm going to show you later. Now second part, it means the other side, you have 8.5 inches from here to here. You do the same. This is, okay, make another one. Okay. You fold it diagonal. Look, this is bias. You can see here. This is bias. Now you mark here this measurement, 8.5. Eight and a half. Okay. Now you make 2 inch wide your collar. Okay. You cut with sewing allowance. Now, I'm going to show you how to sew this one. So now you can see here,
part 1 and part 2, I join with Princess lines and you take this bias part, connect with this neckline, and with lining you turn. First you sew here and turn it. After that you take part 3 and 4, you join with princess line, and this part you sew it here, and you sew from inside and turn it. Okay, like this. Okay, you can see here, turn it, and you sew lining part and turn this piece again and join with side seam. This is your band. Okay, be careful when you are going to cut your skirt part, you have to take measure this line, new waistline here, and backside new waistline. You measure this line and this line and make your skirt. You can use fitted skirt, flared skirt, whatever you want. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoy with my tutorial. Until next time, stay happy and safe. I'm Sandhya. Learn it, do it.